Much more of the same. Comfortable temperatures, sunshiny skies, at least for one more day. I'm meteorologist Lisa Teachman. By this weekend, we have another chance for thunderstorms. That is expected as early as Sunday morning. Outside right now, temperatures a little bit warmer than yesterday at 85. The humidity at 42% with a southeasterly breeze at 13 miles per hour. If you look at the temperatures all across the region, we are actually pretty typical for this time of year. Average highs for the first day of July are approaching 90 degrees, so not that bad at all. We are slightly cooler here at 84 compared to the 88 degrees that we could have, or even warmer temperatures than that. But as you can see, even colder temperatures right across the upper Midwest because of high pressure, and that high pressure system is still the main influence in our weather. What's going to happen, though, high pressure will eventually push off to the east, and that's just going to allow the moisture, the clouds, and also the rain to move in. But in the meantime, with high pressure overhead, no rain, no clouds, no problem. Get ready for a great night of sleeping with temperatures falling down into the 60s, middle 60s once again. But down here to the south, all across Texas, still dealing with the remnants of Alex. As you can see, very heavy torrential amounts of rainfall now pushing to the north and also to the east of San Antonio, inching ever so closely to Dallas. But due to the system that we have overhead right now, it's actually suppressing the cloud cover and also the rain. But that's all going to change as a storm system comes in from the west. And that storm system is going to pick up some of that moisture of Alex and push it in our direction. So here's how it times out on FutureScan. From 7 o'clock this evening, heading into tomorrow, another sun-filled day. However, temperatures, they're starting to go up. 87 degrees with sunshiny skies, not that much humidity. Southerly winds at 10 to 20. Now going into Saturday, as the winds kick up a little bit more, still out of the south, you're going to see a little bit more cloud cover, especially later in the day. However, the rain is expected to hold off for us. Temperatures approaching 90 degrees at 89, with winds still out of the south at 10 to 20. Looking ahead to Sunday. If you are heading out to the Lake of the Ozarks or even Perry Lake, keep in mind that there will be a few showers passing by before dawn. Does not look like it's going to be that heavy or even a washout for the entire July 4th holiday. By 3 o'clock, most of us quiet, but there's another area of thunderstorms that will start to approach northeastern Kansas, northwestern Missouri, including Hiawatha and Maryville, with additional rain showers popping up right along into the east of the I-35 corridor. So for your Sunday, we are expecting temperatures to dip down a little bit because of the added chance of the rainfall in the morning and also through the afternoon. So 85 degrees will be the high, with the rumbles and the drips around, with winds out of the south at 10 to 20. Now, we are expecting more rainfall on Monday, Tuesday, even into Wednesday. But by Wednesday morning, things will taper off with a sun-filled day by Thursday.